Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. New biggest Amazon bull on Wall Street sees it worth $1.3 trillion. Amazon is valued at just over $900 million, but, as of Wednesday, one analyst is advising investors that the stock will climb nearly 50% over the next year. Pivotal research analyst Michael Levine has a price target on Amazon of $2,750 a share, the highest on Wall Street according to TipRanks. That's well above second highest forecast, Cowen's $2,500 target. Amazon has the highest quality management and franchise within global internet and is, therefore, a must-own name with huge upside even from here, Levine said in a note to investors. That's because the company's Amazon Web Services, AWS cloud business will surprise investors with its growth, he said. And Amazon's move towards one-day shipping is a significant step to owning the consumer's wallet. Levine's price target would value the company at $1.35 trillion. Despite deceleration, remains the most open-ended story in large cap tech, Levine said of Amazon. Amazon shares were 0.7% lower in pre-market trading from Tuesday's close of $1,836 a share. Thank you for watching.